Lorenza.
Yes.
Zaidine here from Bradenco. How are you doing?
I'm good, and you?
Oh, I can be better. I've got a little bit of bad news.
What?
The dry cleaners has just let me know there's something wrong with your dress while there was dry cleaning your dress.
There's what?
Benjamin, the manager of the dry cleaning department, just phoned me now to let me know that there's something that went terribly wrong with your dress. I don't know if it shrinked or what happened to the dress. Can I just transfer you to him quickly? And then you can speak to him properly. Yeah.
Okay.
Benjamin, hello?
Hi, speaking to Lorenza.
You are the bearded sweetheart.
Yes, yes.
When are you getting married?
What is the problem with my dress?
One of our more junior staff, he was dry cleaning your dress, the hand washing parts, with the pink solution.
So I have a pink wedding dress.
Well, it's not 100% pink.
How can you trust a junior person to do that job?
The problem is that it is patchy.
Well, I paid a lot of money for that dress, and I'll be at Riding Camp tonight, and I want my dress the way I bought it in, first of all. Second of all, whoever did this crap is going to take ownership for it and going to make my dress the way it was. Otherwise, it's going to be big trouble. I'm not making threats, but my wedding's around the corner. Let me speak to the manager.
I mean, unless you dye the entire dress another color, there's a slim chance that might work, but you can't go white, you know?
Well, then...
I have been looking around, and there's a dress almost identical to yours.
It's not a dress identical. I wanted that dress, and now you ruined it. No. What am I supposed to do on such short notice now? Because your staff is incompetent. I paid a lot of money for that dress, and just to find out it's ruined.
The thing is that the dress that for this lady, she's a bit larger. It's a size 12.
I am not a 12. That dress that I had was an 8.
You know, we've got socks and pantyhose that are all good fillers, and I'm sure between now and then you can pick up about 8 kilograms, and then it will fit you like a glove.
That dress was at Bradenco tonight, because I'm coming there, and I want to see that state the dress is in.
It kind of looks a bit like pink leopard print, you know?
Leopard print on a wedding dress!
I'm going to transfer you back now to Zaidine. Hold on.
Hello.
How and what? How can somebody, like, I spend, now a year I have pink spots on my dress. Mm. That look, now this dude is all telling me, oh, it looked like a leopard spot.
It looked like leopard print spot, yeah. So what I will suggest is I'll speak to Benjamin to try to get the color back to the white color and not the leopard printing spot that's on the dress at the moment.
Can I speak to the lady?
No. I want to speak to Zaidine.
Look, I heard what Zaidine was saying. If you from pink, you can't go back to white. All right, what will work perfectly is if we go black.
Don't go any further with this. If I were you, I would really, because
look,
our wedding's in 3 weeks.
Look, there's no need to throw your toys out the special box on your top shelf. A black dress will work perfectly. You could rock it.
My dress is white because I have my whole theme and my wedding party and everything planned to the T. Black is not going to do it for me.
Okay, can I just ask you a question? Are you and your fiancé living together?
What's that got to do with anything?
Just answer the question.
No.
Not?
No.
It's not what I've heard.
Who the hell are you?
Because
who am I speaking to?
It's Benjamin. If you live together, you shouldn't be getting married in white.
What? Who the hell do you think you are? Listen here, Benjamin. Whatever the hell you are talking about now about living together and worried about the white dress, you know what? First of all, this is bullshit. And how the hell do you speak about my personal life telling me that we're living together? Whether I'm living with him or not, that's not the point. You don't decide what I get married in.
It's the right thing to do.
Listen here, bullshit.
Oh. That's you. Just put down the phone now, guys. Oh my word.
No, she's calling me right now.
Okay, don't answer the phone yet.
Hello.
Hi, baby.
Darren?
Yes.
I don't know what the hell Brian Co did to my dress, but we must go there now because this stupid Benjamin dude, guy, whoever the hell he is, tell me there's a problem with my dress and they put pink fucking leopard spots shit on it with a saline solution and then he tell me they must dye it black and I'm going to rock this black dress and all this shit. You just forget to come fetch me now at work.
Come fetch you now, but you're working.
Who cares if I'm working? Come fetch me now. It's a weeping Darren and everything.
Lorenza.
Yes?
It's Whackhead and your husband.
I love you, baby.
Is this Darren? You really do this to me, Darren?
So, your dress is in good condition. It's perfect for Wednesday. Don't be worried.
Yes.
You could rock the black dress, yes.
I am so upset now, Darren.
Love her. Lorenza. And her pink leopard. I tell you, you could probably rock that too. Ladies, it's coming in September. Pink leopard print. Try it on your wedding day.